Hi everyone, back with another short Genshin stream. It's gonna be pretty short because I do have to be up real fuck. Today is Tuesday, so should again wonder. Yeah, I have to be up early. Okay, go Yumi workshop. Start. Follow you.
All right, let's head off.
Dang, how long has my resin been maxed? Oh yeah, I'll be doing alright. Full for Wriothesley. Half of my days. I don't know if I done anything.
That divinity is mine!
I'm not gonna be doing that. Really cool. Oh, why do I not move?
We're way behind
Wait, no, I didn't mean to. I will do my DMs now. I'm gonna go keep it. Ooh, paint trouble. What's this one for? Fine. Oh, this is something I can do. Friendship.
Next on the agenda.
I should also probably switch Kazu out.
Let's go.
Wait, I thought I deployed. Nani? Oh, cool. Not cool, what the? That seems like a pain in the ass to get to. So this is a jumping one, I should probably use my French team, and I should probably have also done this one last. Wasn't even present forward. Oh, and so close. All right, last two. Project Baby, what? Hang on, I went out too far. Yeah, I'll do a combat one for some high Ravi will. Fine, let's go. I'll do a 10 pool for Wriothesley just for you. Yo, that Ravi, this is for you. Oh cool, I got a Toma.
Inside this package. No. No peeking at my customer's stuff.
Hey, that's like my first fool for today. Hang on, wrong three. Switch to my combat team. Oh, one of them.
Committed to memory.
Hey, no, stick to the gun. There we go.
I see everything. We're way behind schedule. I can fix this.
Let's go. I wonder what that is. Oh, it's friendship. on again. Traveler, could you please do me a favor? My food is missing. No, that can't be it. My pet snake's food. That's what's missing. I'm not sure we've met someone with a snake for a pet before. Right, it's a weirdo named Baizu. Changsheng would get mad at you for saying that. There's special food for pet snakes, don't they eat mice and stuff? Yes, they did hunt by themselves in the past, but ever since they startled several children while feeding, I have banned them from going out without me. I've started making food for them. After that, they haven't been moving much and have stubbornly refused to eat any other food. Paimon thought there was no such thing as a free lunch. Delicious. Paimon hasn't even asked for the flavor yet, so you can dream on. Enjoying food is Paimon's job. Very reasonable of you. I must have left their food at one of my camps when I was out picking herbs. But I can't really leave out with all my meeple fellows to care for and stuff. I don't want them scaring anyone again while they search for food. Traveler, would you mind visiting that campsite and fetching the food for me? Leave it to me. Thank you so much. Who knows what accidents you might run into if I were to go there with myself and these little fellas. If they got it into their heads to go playing around in the forest for a few days, I'd be doomed. Anyway, I'm counting on you, Traveler. I'll mark all the camps I stayed at on the map for you, so please take a look at those spots. Where? Oh. Hang on, let's fly now. Please, no combat. There's some more thought. Maybe go back here. There's something behind. God, that dialogue went way too fast. It's way too fast. It was a pretty decent combat scenario. You're back. I gotta say, that was quick. Did you find the food? Is this what you're looking for? Yes, that's it. So I did leave it in the camp after all. When we arrived, there were fungi that were trying to swipe it. Fungi, huh? Phew, guess I was lucky to have you go instead. Thank you so much, Traveler. I can't thank you enough. Please accept this as your payment. Here's your meal, little fellas. I've talked to you before. Vaguely remember what I did. Daily points.
Ad Astra. Thank you for completing. Ad Astra.
Also, a little sad that I didn't manage to get a Hu Tao. Oh well. Where are the Inazuma blossoms? Ooh, kitty. Ooh.
No, my sword! Let me leave you a verse. Rain outlines your...
Awesome.
With the wind.
Let's get to this.
Rain cutter. Rain outlines your fate.
Yay, all the samurai mats. Also, since my resonance max, I should probably go to Sumeru and not Sumeru, which character was I trying to level up their talents for? Alright, Nilu. Let's see. Oh, I'm just gonna go here and do a bunch of Yoimi artifacts then. Three rounds? Yeah, I'll do three rounds. I'm pretty high on paper for Wriothesley as well, like I don't want to kill 2,000s. Oh no! Damn it, what now? shit all my ults. Ooh, this one looks good. Hope nothing goes into flat death though. Alright, last run here. I'm gonna defense resonant hit. She just end my stream. Switch of characters, fuck me. Yep, knew that was gonna take a while. Man, no Shiminawa. Alright, let's go condense my last two resins for the thing. That I'm gonna do my last handful for the day. Oops, run back too far. Right. Me too. Alright. So, give me luck, anyone. Aww, damn, resting high. It's fucking hell. Oh, weapon, what's that? Alright, what do you go to my key for?
This realm.
I have no furnishings. Actually, no, I'll figure this out a different day. So yeah, with that I'm gonna end my stream. Thanks for watching, everyone. I know it was a very short stream today, but yeah, I couldn't really do much because of my limited schedules now. I will see you all. I don't think I'll be doing a stream tomorrow. So yeah, I'll see you all next time. Bye.